Aloha, my Kako. It is 4:52. Kelly's got the morning off. Chris Atronic's got your weather for today. And here's a nice viewer picture from Denise. You'd see here nice rainbow weather, but we might see those later today as we see some shower activity start to come back into play. So right now, moderate chances. That's because our trade winds are going to be building. We do have a storm front that's up north of us, so that will possibly get embedded in the trade wind flow and give us some shower activity possibly later tonight as those trade winds start to pick up. So right now, they're starting low overnight, very gentle. Variable winds. We do have some moderate surf, especially for the east-facing shores due to some trade winds that are going to be picking up and trade swell that's been prevalent the past couple days. Here's what it looks like current condition-wise, according to our Zephyr Cam. 67 degrees north, variable winds at 3 miles per hour, so humidity a bit up because the winds are a bit light and kind of felt that yesterday during the midday. Here's what it looks like future radar-wise. So we are tracking this little front that's up north of us. So as it gets embedded in the trade wind flow, you can see already 8 p.m. tonight, you're going to see some more uptake in trade wind showers, but you see mostly just green, so hopefully just a quick passing. So that means mostly windward Malka showers will be prevalent, but with the wind starting to pick up to windy into the next couple days, we will see those definitely bigger chance of those spilling over to the leeward side. As for surf, they're starting out pretty light for to this morning, especially on the north shores, 2 to 4 foot there. Nice sandbars, beautiful conditions have been happening. 1 to 3 for safety out west as well as south shores. 4 to 7, just watch out for the bigger shore breaks, sandy. And Makapu, check in with lifeguards wherever you're going, especially if you're inexperienced. Here's what it looks like for the next couple days. We're going to see 30% chance of wind of rain that will pick up with the trade wind flow, and then our biggest values for rain and moisture will be coming in tomorrow. All islands are expected to be affected. Then once that passes, we should see some nice trade wind weather, and that'll continue all the way into next week where things are looking pretty nice. Let's head over to our traffic.